What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the issue when your Windows 11 start menu search is not working or only working sometimes. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up your native Windows settings. Under Personalization, select Start. Here, make sure that the Show Recently Added Apps option is enabled, as well as the Show Recently Opened Items in Start setting. If this is the case, then disable and re-enable these settings again. When this is done, go back to your personalization settings and select Taskbar. Here, make sure that the search option is enabled. This will not only add the search icon in your taskbar, but can also fix the issue when your start menu search is not working. Next, make sure that your Windows version is up to date. Click on Windows Update. Here, click on Check for Updates, Download, or Install Now. After downloading the latest update, make sure to restart your PC. This will in turn also restart your Windows search services, which can fix the issue when your start menu search is not working. In case the problem persists, then you will have to restart the Windows search bar process. Open up your Task Manager by right-clicking your start menu icon and selecting it. In the Details tab, select any process and start typing Search Host. This should highlight the searchhost.exe process running on your system. It might say that the process is suspended, but this is not an issue at the moment. Right-click the process and select End Task. This will restart the search host process and should fix the start menu search not working problem on your Windows 11 PC. As a last resort, you will have to run the Search Troubleshooter. Search for Troubleshoot to open up your Windows Troubleshoot settings window. Here, select Other Troubleshooters and make sure to run the Search and Indexing Windows Troubleshooter. This will take a minute to repair any common search problems your Windows 11 PC might have. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.